A day in the life of a royal presenter. Pick up the kit and get in a taxi. Jump the train. And probably get another taxi. Check out the venue, which in this case is a castle, and meet your interviewee, a coronations expert, Emma. Ooh la la. Once you find a spot, set up the cameras. And get chatting. Get those all-important social shots. And get those cutaways too.